receive tons of emails every single week about relocating to the African continent. And one of the most concerned things most people have, and they keep sending these questions, is how do I get rid of all my stuff and move to the African continent? So in today's video, I'll be showing you, or I'll basically be sharing my opinion about how you can get rid of all your stuff and move to the African continent. And let me remind you this, all these people emailing me are basically from the ages of 30 to 60 years. So most of these people have their own houses, they have their own vehicles, and I believe it's a big or a very difficult decision to make, especially if you have all this stuff and now it's time to basically get rid of them and move to a whole different country. So in today's video, I decided to actually share my honest opinion on whether you should sell these stuffs and take your cash and move to that African country, or ship all your stuff and move to that African country. So if today is your first time coming across this channel, kindly go ahead and hit that subscribe button, and don't forget to smash that like button. It's free. You don't pay a dime when you smash that like button. So just go ahead and smash that like button. So let's say you have your own car, you have your own house, and you are ready to move to that African country. In my honest opinion, I'll go ahead and sell everything. I'll sell my house, sell my car, sell all my furniture, basically sell everything. The only thing I'll take is my clothes, or I'll just pack 3 to 4 bags of clothes and move to that African country with all the cash. Now, not everyone will agree with me. A lot of people prefer to ship everything, but it's simply because they basically don't know how things really work on that African continent. Most people like to complicate stuff. And like I said, in my honest opinion, I really love freedom. I love conveniency, and I really love to save cash, time, on everything. So from my perspective, what I'll do is sell everything, take the cash, and move to that African country, because it will save me a lot of time, it will save me a lot of headaches, a lot of unforeseen expenses, you know, a lot of uncertainties. You know, I don't have to deal with the port authority in that country. I don't have to deal with, you know, renting a vehicle to transport all that stuff. Basically, I don't even have to deal with shipping costs and all that stuff that comes with, you know, moving stuff from one place to another. Just imagine even moving from one apartment to another. Just imagine how difficult it is. So in my opinion, in my own perspective, if it's really convenience that you are looking for, or if you're really looking for freedom, if you're trying to save yourself the headache and the time, you know, all that difficulties, just go ahead and sell everything and take the cash. You will get the best furniture in that African country. You will get a vehicle to buy in that African country. You don't need to ship anything. Trust me, you don't have to. But everyone is different. Everyone have their own perspective. You know, I would suggest, you know, if you have something precious or something that really means a lot to you that you don't want to sell, that's fine. But when it comes to the basic stuff, trust me, you'll get some in that African country. So please, if you want to save all yourself the headache, you know, all the uncertainties, the unforeseen expenses, just go ahead and sell that house, sell that furniture, sell that vehicle, take your cash, transfer it into that African bank account, you know, or that African country's bank account, go over there, rent a house, buy a house, buy a new vehicle, you know, buy, you know, all the furniture you need, or you can even hire somebody to custom make your furniture for you. So in my honest opinion, like I said, for convenience sake, just go ahead and sell everything and take the cash. Don't make it too complicated, but don't take just my opinion. I want you to go ahead and comment below right now. Just let me know what you think. Are you gonna ship? Are you gonna sell? Just let me know. Just comment below, because maybe I might not know some information. you know, a lot of people have different information. So if you think you will ship all your stuff to that African country, just comment below and let me know. And if you think you will sell and take the cash and move to that African country, comment below and let me know. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you have any question, just comment below and let me know. And also, if you really enjoyed this video and you still haven't hit that subscribe button or smash that like button, just go ahead and do it. I don't need to keep asking. So just go ahead and smash the like button. Also before I leave, you know, you guys should always remind me so I don't forget. I'll put the link to our Africa Facebook Travelers group. It's a group I just made for you guys to basically join, especially for those who are interested in moving to the African continent, traveling to the African continent. It's a group that I just made for people with such interest. So, you know, we all have that type of like-minded, you know, Africa traveling, all that stuff. So go join the group. You know, I'll put the link under the pinned comment, under the description box. Just click on it, join the group, and be part of the family. And like I said, if you have any question, comment below. And also, my last thing, thank you guys. I really appreciate the love, the support. If you disagree with me on any topic, don't fight me. I'm your brother. Don't fight me. Just talk to me. Comment below. Share your honest, sincere opinion. Don't dislike me because of that. Don't hate me for that. So, you know, just want to say thank you once again for enjoying my videos, you know, for sharing, for liking, especially my Patreon supporters. I just wanted to say, Yaminshira medamase, which means God bless you. Thank you guys. I said it in the Asante language, but thank you guys. You know, I really appreciate that love and support. Thank you once again. Stay blessed and see you another time.